with us.
Use your hands. Use your feet. Dance. Whoa. Dance. Whoa. Dance.
Hello, everybody.
Hi there.
Ready to celebrate Juneteenth with us?
Yep. It's Freedom Day, and we're going to have a swim-sational dance party with our friends.
Go, Gobi! Go, 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 Gobi! Fantastic moves!
Hey, Zuli, let's tell them why Juneteenth is so important.
On Juneteenth, we remember a time long, long ago when black people were enslaved. That means they were forced to work for no money and couldn't do what they wanted to do or go where they wanted to go.
They had no rights.
And that was just wrong.
But back then on June 19th, what we now call Juneteenth, all the enslaved people were set free.
That was something to celebrate.
And today, black people can do what we want to do, like start a business or become president.
So you see, on Juneteenth, we dance to celebrate freedom.
And to show that we hope for a better, fairer future.
Happy Juneteenth! Here are our friends now.
Use your hands.
Let's dance.
Use your feet.
Dance with us.
Dance, whoa, dance, whoa, dance.
Woohoo! Catherine Dunham was a dancer. She really loved to move because it made her feel good. Yeah, it made her feel good.
Awesome!
She studied other people and learned how they danced, and it made her feel good. Yeah, it made her feel good.
All right!
So she formed her own dance company and traveled around the world, creating her own language of dance, inspiring boys and girls. She said,
use your hands
when you're happy,
use your feet,
or when you're sad. They all tell the story, and that is why we
dance,
why we
dance,
why we
dance.
Why we dance. When Alvin Ailey was a boy, he really loved to move because it made him feel good. Yeah, it made him feel good.
All right!
He grew up watching others dance. He saw how Catherine grooved and he matched her moves. And it made him feel good. Well, she inspired him to move his way. And when he took the stage, Alvin danced his very best. Yeah, Catherine was amazed. She said,
use your hands
when you're happy,
use your feet,
or when you're sad. They all tell the story, and that is why we
dance.
Why we dance. Catherine danced, and Alvin danced, and so many more. They both would change the world of dance like no one had before. Because of them, we all can dance right through those open doors because they danced. Come on, come on, come on, yeah! Use your hands when you're happy.
Use your feet.
Time and not so far away, there was a little black girl, a hero of her day, and she was smart,
uh-huh,
and she was brave,
uh-huh,
and she was kind.
Oh yes.
And Ruby was her name.
Hey, hey.
There was a rule in place back then that said people with different color skin, they couldn't be in the same school and shouldn't be friends. And Ruby said,
wait, that doesn't make any sense.
It wasn't right.
Well, no, no,
it
no.
Wasn't fair.
Well, no.
Another hero arrived, an extraordinary lawyer, one of a kind, and he was smart,
uh-huh,
and he was kind,
uh-huh,
and he was brave.
Oh, yes.
And Thurgood was his name.
Hey,
he
hey.
Knew the that he could help to put an end to segregation that kept children in separate schools across the nation. To fix this really bad rule, he used the law as a tool so kids of all different colors could share a school. See, Thurgood was a hero for you and me and everybody. Ooh. He stood up for justice and equality. Supreme Court is now in session. Thurgood went before the U.S. Supreme Court for the history-making case Brown versus the Board of Education. No more waiting, debating, contemplating. Separation of people wasn't equal, needed changing. Woo! Everyone can be a hero if they wanna be. When you stand up for justice.
To Rhymes Through Times. It's showtime!
Katherine Johnson loved a dream. She saw numbers as beautiful things. Understanding math, that was easy to her. And when NASA called, she went to work. They needed her help to find a way to launch a rocket into outer space. It wasn't easy, but she was the best. She applied her mind, rockets flew through the sky. She said,
oh yes, I'm gonna always do my best.
I'm gonna use my talent, change the world, never settle for less. Change the world and always do my best. Guy Bluford Jr., he loved the dream. To him, flying was an awesome thing. He had to work harder to make good grades. So when it came to effort, yo, he got straight A's. He became a pilot in the Air Force too. The NASA came calling with a different opportunity. A new dream came clear on a new frontier for a space engineer. He said,
oh yes, I'm gonna always do my best.
My talent, change the world, never settle for less.
Oh yes, I'm gonna always follow my dreams.
Gonna be like I and change the world, and always do my best. We all have different talents. You may be really good at math, like Katherine. Or you might have dreams of flying, like Guy. But know this, when you commit to always doing your best, even if you don't succeed at first, you can change the world. You can reach the stars.
Oh yes, I'm gonna always do my best.
I'm gonna use my talent, change the world, never settle for less.
Oh yes, I'm gonna always follow my dreams.
Like I am Captain, change the world, and always do my best.
Learning videos in Noggin.
Looks like we have some breaking Noggin news. Let's see what kids like you are up to today.